Coach, can you just give us some of your thoughts on the 71-68 loss today?
I thought we came out in the first quarter offensively, and we didn't run our offense with pace. We let the ball stick too much. I thought, you know, Jenny in the first quarter was initiating the offense with the pace we want, and when she gave it up, we didn't make good and quick and decisive decisions with the ball in our hands, so we'd have kids that would hesitate, give five jabs. Well, the ball's sticking, and now your defense is allowed to reset. So we addressed that issue. I thought we got a little more aggressive in the second half. I'm very proud of these kids. They're tough. We have to learn to play a little more physical, and I think that's something that comes with maturity and experience. But they're tough. These kids play hard night in, night out. And, you know, we'll learn from this. We'll get better. And, you know, we're going to have to do something about Cassidy, taking care of Cassidy. I know that.
Coach, in the first half, you kept telling your team, be aggressive, run the offense. Kind of touched on it. Was that just the hesitation? How come they are not being as aggressive as you would like?
Well, I think what happens is when we make a pass, and of course everybody scouts everybody. Everybody knows the exact move you're going to make. So when a defender jumps in your path to either cut off of a screen or in the path to go set a screen, we let them bump us off our path, and it slows us down. We have to learn that we're going to get bumped, and we have to sprint through somebody's arm bar. We have to sprint through somebody's hand check. You know, once we learn that, we're going to be able to run our offense and give ourselves time then to see the counter. So if they defend a certain screen one way because we're running hard and cutting hard, then we're going to have the counter to that, and we'll be able to run our offense better. We just got to get used to the physicality.
Lastly, Coach, the end of the game seemed kind of messy, if you will, a bunch of fouls, some turnovers here and there. How do you think your girls handled that? Do you think they stayed composed enough to stay in the game? You know, kind of a tough 3-point loss. How do you think their composure was near the end?
They probably listened to me and looked at me too much. And I was very proud of Cassidy and the huddle, that Cassidy told him, hey, you focus on your job, let Coach do his. And you know, I'm trying to defend and stick up for my team. You know, I've had three or four straight games in a row where I've been told, well, yeah, we're seeing it, but we're not, whatever. And you know, you have to stay in the moment, let me do my job. And I was pretty intense. I was trying to defend my girl. I was trying to defend my team. I felt I had every right to. And I think the kids got caught up in that energy, and they didn't stay calm to execute the way we wanted.
All right, Coach, thank you for your time, and hopefully you guys can bounce back next week.
Thank you very much.